by the time they get here.
You are a lying, stealing, two-husband marrying skank.
I won the lottery. Oh! Eat mud, you dirty slapper.
Oh, right.
Look, Mum, just leave it.
Why don't you just admit you stole?
Why don't you just admit that you're a jealous, benefit-scrounging tramp?
Don't call her that.
Get off.
And whose fault's that? No more hassle, no more problems, not if we moved here. You promised.
I told you, it was one mistake.
It's always just one with you, innit?
Do you know what, James?
I'm out to here for this.
You have lost it. I haven't done anything.
Oh, my God. It's not worth it, mate. Walk away.
Look, I don't care what you say about my sister here. This has to stop.
How are we, Archie? You haven't done anything.
Right, that's it.
Come
on, you're not going to get rid of this one, Lydia.
When is it going
to
end?
When you go back to the pound where you belong, bitch.
This is where we have our peaceful summer barbecues. Catch one.
Oh my God, stop it!
You know, you can't stop me from seeing Rose! I won't let you! Ask him if what I told you was true. Let him deny it!
You think you can steal my man, do you? How long have you wanted to get your claws into him?
Don't you believe his lies, do you?
The liar, you dirty cockney! Yeah, thousands of blokes out there for slaggy little nurses like you.
I'm a doctor, and you didn't take no for an answer!
You're a liar!
You're welcome to the front! Your sleeves are gone, they couldn't wait to put the moves on me! If it came that easy to him, imagine how many others there's been!
What you deserve. Oh! You just couldn't let me be happy, could you, Nancy?
Get off me! Get off me, Nancy!
What on earth is going on?
I want you to remember who did this to you.